Hi viewers, how are you today? In this video, I will be showing to you three different winning and hot products that you can search using the software BigSpy. It will show you how to research advertisements and products using two of the most used social media platforms, Facebook and Instagram. We will also apply some of the filters in order for the results to be more specific. This will actually help us search and find the most valuable products that is patronized by the online shoppers. First thing, go to the website www.bigspy.com. The homepage will show and click BigSpy to go to the dashboard. We will go first to Instagram and apply filters. For all industry, go to e-com. For the marketing filter, click Shopify. The date range of the advertisement posted in Instagram would be 30 days, and lastly, sort it through the comment count. All in all, we applied 4 filters to search for the first advertisement. As I scroll down, there are a lot of results shown on the dashboard. Click the name of the store just above the video to go to dashboard, which shows all the advertisement of a certain online store or shop. To view more about the product or the video, just click View More. The video shows the product, which is a durable case for iPhone. Though it was smashed, it has still no signs of scratch or damage. The details of the advertisement can be seen on the right side, showing the category, duration, performance, language used, the operating system, and creatives of the video. You may also download the video for reference by clicking the download option, and if you want to save it, click save. You are given the choice to make a new folder for the My Save section. Suggested labels are available below. To track the progress or development of the ads, just click track it. To see the original post in Instagram, click original post. If you are interested to buy the product online, just go to the landing page of the website. This will show you the prices of the products, images, and you can directly shop here. Easy, right? If you are browsing through your iPhone or Android phone, this is what it looks like. You will be able to see this by going to Mobarati and copy and paste the link of the landing page. To go to the website, right-click then open it in a new tab. This is the official website of the online store. The second product we will be searching is also from Instagram. The advertisement shows a video using technology. Since a lot are into online shopping nowadays, some of which are teens and young adult, this product is perfect for the Christmas season as a gift to yourself, friends, or loved ones. This product is a small portable printer for mobile phones. It can print pictures and text messages. Basically, all the steps and processes are still the same from the previous product we searched. Again, if you want to see the details of the advertisement, it can be seen on the right side just beside the video. For the last product, we will now use the platform Facebook to see how can we use it in searching products. Same as the other industry, we will click e-com. To specify what product ad you want, go to page categories and choose among all in the list. For this one, click home decor. Language used is still English. E-com platform is Shopify. Date is 30 days. And for the last filter, sort it out by last seen ad. Click the item of your choice. For now, let us choose this advertisement by Quick Zip Sheet Company. The page ID of the advertisement is now included as one of the filters. This shop, as we can observe, they are selling home essentials. Some of them are beddings, mattresses, and many more. See the video of the ad, it shows the uses and features of the product, so this can be very useful in product research. To shop directly, click the call to action Shop Now. A new tab will open showing the online shop. To see more of their products, go directly to their website. I hope this video will help in making things clearer for you. Thank you for always watching and have a great day.